We're very sorry to hear the loss of any frontline worker who's attempted to care for patients, and we ourselves have lost our friends in the front line, so we should celebrate his life and mourn his death with his colleagues.